My name is Debbie Stokes. I'm the food pantry coordinator at the Eat Smart Marketplace, and our guests get to shop once a month. They come in, they see me, I give them a ticket, they get a shopper, a personal shopper. So during that time, they can tell the shopper if they're a diabetic or if they have special dietary needs, they can share that with the shopper, and they can help them pick out the choices that would benefit them. That means our guests to come in and shop and get whatever they want. We don't pick the food out for them. Some pantries are like that, we don't do that. And we don't do close people in by zip codes. We are open to anybody who can come in, Fairfield, Trumbo, Stratford. They're free to come in. We also do a senior outreach once a month. What that means is we pack up the pantry and we go to different senior buildings because they live on a fixed income. A lot of them can't drive and a lot of them feel secure and safe in their own area. So we pack up the cereal, rice, whatever we have, and we take the fruit and produce over there.
Recommend anybody that's in need. It's not only for people that are homeless, but it's also for people that are in need, especially, you know, women with children and stuff, you know, their fathers and, you know, single parents and stuff like that. So it's good to come in, you know, if they need food, everybody need to eat. So, you know, I would recommend it anytime.
I've been coming here for more than 5 years. It's very nutritional, especially in my case. I have to eat a lot of vegetable and fruit, and I always get a chance to get them there.
And we came here on day of service, 9/11. And when I came in, I was like, wow, I'm retired, at home. Like, why not help someone else?
My friend James and I came here in high school, 6-7 years ago, and we loved it. We loved working with Debbie. I think she personifies everything that's great about helping people, and everything that Debbie personifies with the center is what I believe in, so that's why I keep coming back here.
I retired 5 years ago, and I like to give back to the community, and I choose here to volunteer, which I enjoy doing. I enjoy serving the people.
I chose the Thomas Merton Center after seeing a video during Mass. Curious after watching the video during Mass, and I came and I met the people here. I love it here. I love the people here. So I'm here whenever I can.
I belong to Christ the King Parish, and every year we do a luncheon here. So when I decided to go into partial retirement, I thought it would be a good place to volunteer my time and efforts.
I gave up going to the gym and to the senior center to line dances on Friday because I find this more rewarding and even more fun. And I find this is harder, more on me than going to the gym. Gym, I'm not tired, but after I finish here, I've done a lot of work. So it's very, you know, very good. I just enjoy it.